whether in port logistics, for cranes, in machine building, in geotechnical engineering, or in many other fields of application. Force is required everywhere to monitor operations and processes, to control them, and to move loads. Force measurement serves to protect man and machine and supports quality assurance. There are several force measurement technologies that can be used for a variety of applications. Thin film sensors, strain gauges, and hydraulic force transducers. The thin film sensor measures the force acting on it through strain-sensitive thin film resistors. It is atomically welded onto the deformation body and therefore offers particularly high long-term stability. For particularly high safety requirements, redundant force transducers with two measuring bridges can also be realized with one thin film sensor. As the deformation body deforms, the electrical resistance of the thin film sensor also changes. This changed resistance is converted by the sensor into a standardized output signal. Strain gauges function on the same principle. They are precisely glued to the measuring body, making them even suitable for very small installation spaces. Force transducers with strain gauges can be made of various materials and in a wide variety of geometries. Hydraulic force transducers transmit the force acting on the measuring body through an internal fluid directly to an analog or digital display. They are very durable, extremely robust, and operate completely autonomously without the need for a power supply. All WIKA force transducers are based on one of these three sensor technologies. Depending on the application, a large number of different geometries and measuring ranges are available. WIKA will gladly advise you on choosing the right force transducer for your application.